Hi, this is Roman from Animotica team. In this video, I will show you how to add fade effect to your video on a PC. A video fade comes in two forms, fade in and fade out. A fade in refers to a technique that allows a video to slowly emerge out of black, white, or colored background. A fade out allows the video to gradually blend into those backgrounds. You'll need a good app to edit your videos. Let's start with the software. Download Animotica following the steps on the screen. Number 1. Go to browser and type animotica.com. Step 2. Click on the Install for Free button and you'll be taken to the Microsoft Store. Then click on the Get button to install Animotica. Now launch Animotica. Once the app starts, hit on New Project. From the pop-up, select Add Video or Photo Clips. This will take you to your PC storage area. Select your videos or photos and hit Open. To apply the fade in or fade out on a single clip, tap on the clip you want to apply the fades on. From the editing options, select Fade. On the new window, adjust the fade in duration slider to set when the clip should fade in. You can also choose between fade in from white or black backgrounds. Let's check it out. Let's apply the fade out the same way we just did, and let's see the result. Awesome! How to add a colored fade in or fade out? From the pop-up, select Add Color Clip. And on the new window, tap on the pencil icon to reveal a set of colors you can use. I like this green. Relocate your color clip to a desired place by dragging it. Now, click on the transition icon between the two clips and add the opacity transition. Nice! If you want to learn more, check out Animotica blog and our social media for video editing tips and tricks. Thank you so much for watching this video. Subscribe to our channel, like and comment on this video. See you very soon again. Bye!